case that we researched was called Anthony versus the State of Florida, and it started on May 24th, 2011, but technically the whole case started on July 15th, 2008, when Casey Anthony's mother reported that Kaylee Anthony, which was Casey Anthony's daughter, was missing. The parties involved were Casey Anthony, represented by Joseph Bays, and the State of Florida, with the lead prosecutor being Linda Drane Burdick. The judge overseeing the trial was Judge Stan Strickland.
Here are some facts. Casey was accused of killing her own daughter. She told the police that she was
guilty of murdering her daughter, Kaylee Anthony, and misleading law enforcement, or is she guilty of first-degree murder, child? At first, Casey was tried with murder and manslaughter, but she was found not guilty after the jury deliberated for 10 hours and 40 minutes. She was given 4 counts of providing false information, but 2 of the counts to law enforcement, but 2 of the counts were dropped on March 25th, 2013. She was released 12 days after conviction because she had already served 3 years and was also let out on good behavior.
I learned that all this evidence proves that this is a criminal case because Casey says she didn't kill her daughter, but she didn't really have any reasons. In criminal cases, parties are the state versus the defendant.
One of the things I learned today was that the opening statement of a case basically explains most of the information that is going to be discussed in the case. What I learned today was that while the forensic report said that Casey Anthony was responsible, legally she was not.
Very good, you guys.